Hello everyone, welcome to KGF, this is Big C, and today we are playing a new game called Trine for the Nightmare Prince. This is my first time opening the game, so enjoy as we begin now. Character mode. I guess I'll do classic. Limited. Normal mode. I have never played any of the Trine games before, so this will be very cool.
Once upon a time, Amadeus the Wizard was waking up in a cottage high up in the mountains. He was far, far away from home, attending a wizarding conference with his fellow wizards. And that morning, he decided a trip to the mailbox was in order, even if this box was located at a very inconvenient distance.
Time to find that mailbox. It's a bit nippy in here.
It's a bit nippy. Oh. Not missing anything down here. Nope. Let's go. We are off.
Time to throw some snowballs.
Cool.
Timber!
Levitation alt. Felt so bad.
Walking all alone in the wild outdoors like this makes me miss my old adventures. But not so much all the near-death experiences.
Thank you. Drop this box. Might as well collect all those. What's up there?
Ah, my trustworthy box magic gets me up when feeling down. Oh, poor Gert.
Go ahead, go.
I really should have sent this postcard earlier to Margaret and the children. And why isn't this nearest mailbox located any closer to civilization? Oh no. Last night's avalanche laid waste to the bridge. Now how am I going to get to the mailbox? Amazing goat. Thank you. For a moment there,
thank
I was sure
you,
he
goat.
Was going to ram me.
That worked. Hey, snowman. Hello.
That wasn't how it went. Let's try again.
How does it go? Missing something. How did it go? Like that. Whoa. Ooh. Almost went on there. That was scary. That's box magic. Oh my goodness.
Dear Amadeus the Wizard,
we require you for a mission of the utmost urgency.
Heatherwood Hall.
You must find
ago.
The missing Prince Celius, a ward of the Astral Academy. He has vanished under mysterious and troublesome circumstances.
Me? Too unpredictable to learn spellcraft? I am going to learn magic.
Seems peculiar. What are you doing? Don't touch the book. Don't look at the book. Don't touch the book.
The second of our enchanted heroes was Pontius the Knight. Just before the quest was about to begin, Pontius was out and about with his duties. And to that end, he was headed towards the Cursed Manor.
Well, folks, that is part one of Trine 4, The Nightmare Prince. Thanks a lot for watching. I will be playing this and the Star Wars Jedi game as well, so make sure you subscribe, give this one a like. Peace, enjoy your Saturday.